The Missouri Senate delves into several issues. Missouri senators send Senate Joint Resolution 38 to the Missouri House of Representatives. During discussion, Senator Scott Sisson of Afton mentions ending lobbyist gifts has been one of his priorities for years.
It was the first bill that I filed as a member of the Missouri Senate, and I've filed it every year ever since until the voters passed clean.
Monday also sees Senate Bill 539 come to the floor of the Missouri Senate. Sponsor, Senator Doug Lively of Poplar Bluff, says his proposal seeks to increase taxes on motor fuels.
Almost half the fuel that's purchased in the state of Missouri is done by out-of-staters, which is the way it should be. Whoever's using our roads should help Missourians pay for it.
Senate Bill 539 has been set aside for further consideration. Reporting from the state capitol, I'm Dean Morgan.